What's happening, folks? We're continuing the edition of Highlight the New York Jet Fans.
That's right. This
is
Arnie.
Yourself. Yep. Where are you from?
Jersey City, maybe born and raised. Don't live there now, though. Jet Fans since 88, season ticket holder since 88. Third grade.
Damn.
Yep.
You could afford them back then?
I was a little kid.
Dude, had
a little kid.
There was he no must be a trust fund baby. 40 tickets in third grade.
Third grade.
I was busy playing with Voltron.
I was playing with Voltron too. Transforming Voltron and footballs.
Dude was flipping Voltrons to kids like me to pay overpriced. So, been a Jet fan for a while.
Forever.
How did you become a Jet fan?
My father.
Yeah.
Inherited.
No choice.
Good choice. No choice.
Ah. And how far does the bloodline of generations of Jet fans go?
Just him.
Your dad.
Just him. Everybody else was soccer fans.
Oh. Yeah. How did he become a Jet fan?
His co-worker took him to Shea Stadium, and he became a Jet fan ever since.
Damn.
He was a Jet and Giant fan, and now he's just a Jet fan.
So does he have that story that you always hear about it, Hot 97, ESPN, they always talking about they're putting the commercial on.
Yes,
the bleachers.
The
bleachers are bunning. There is like.
But he tells me the story that the game that shut off for MASH or whatever show it was. Yeah. It was the Raider game. It was a shut off.
Yes. Okay. He was there?
I don't know if he was there. He tells me religiously.
That's the memory,
yep.
So speaking about memories that really stick into his head, what would you say is the one Jet game that you've attended, home or away, that sticks into your mind? You're like, that's my memory.
There's two.
Okay.
The Monday Night Miracle, Giant Stadium. Never forget that. And the Patriot game, was it 2 years ago? The overtime game? Decker in the crowd?
Yeah.
Those two games.
That's nice.
That's it.
So the Monday Night Miracle.
Yes.
How past your bedtime were you up?
It was the college days. I didn't go to school the next day. I think that game ended at 1 o'clock.
Everybody's had those. Don't hold it against them.
It happens.
Damn. It sweet.
Happens. Yeah.
Such a long tenured Jet fan. Best collectible that you own?
Best collectible that I own, I would say it's a football signed by 80% of the team, Rex Ryan's rookie year.
Ah, and that's that you got signed.
I got signed in person.
And best collectible that you've ever purchased that you're like, I bought this and I love it.
An Altoon jersey, my favorite play of all time.
Damn, nice.
I don't even wear it. Don't want to ruin it.
We all know
just
what that's like.
I got to meet him to get it signed. That's the only thing.
Look,
hopefully he can do it.
They're stealing the bags from us. They're stealing the bags. Who are you? Why are you taking the bags?
Anybody interested, $29.99. Send him money order, cash, anything.
PayPal.
Yours.
PayPal. Send his friends and family because I don't want them to charge me.
You got to see the security line behind us. They're ready to kick us out.
Upcoming season.
It's going to be tough. It depends on what we draft. I want to say... You're gonna hate me. I want to say 8-8.
Mid grade.
2 years.
That's
I'm giving up 2 years. 2 years.
Cool.
2 years. One more year of misery, and then we're good.
Cool.
We're really good.
And being such a last question, being such a longtime Jet fan, advice for these young Jet fans that you see them on social media and they're like, I can't take it. This is hard. What do you say?
Stay tuned. Stay in there. Don't hang. Don't leave. Don't leave. Look at us. Don't leave. You don't want to go to the blue side, ever.
See these wrinkles?
Stress. I got white hair because of it.
Don't become a Smurf.
Smurf.
This is Gotham City Crew YouTube channel highlighting you, the Jet fans.
Like us. Buy his merch.
He plugged, but just be a Jet fan and cheer. Don't hide.
J-E-T-S. Jets.
Peace.